History could be made this evening. You may have seen Scott Edelman wearing his 6-time Stoker loser button. With only one more loss, he will have achieved the incredible accomplishment of having the most Stoker nominations without a win. So we're all pulling for you to lose tonight, Scott.